here with Rashad Nurse of the Elmira College men's basketball team following a 74-68 win over Sage College. Rashad, 23-13 for you, big night, and the team got the win. Just your thoughts after picking up this dub?
It was a much-needed win. You know, this season has been tough for us. We've been battling, you know, every game. Just I'm coming up short every time, but, you know, this team shows grit and resilience, and, you know, we stuck together. You know, we fought. We stuck behind Coach T, Coach Monks, Coach Phil, and, you know, we just fought together as a brotherhood. So, you know.
You know, this team opened up with a pretty big run, and then, you know, Sage worked their way back into the game. You know, what's it like kind of going through the ebbs and flows of a game, but then being able to pull it out down the stretch and playing such a big part in that win?
You know, it's just about where your head's at, you know. Like, you can never be too high, and you can never get too low, you know. So runs are going to happen, you know. Teams are going to go on runs. We're going to go on runs, but it's all about how we bounce back and fight, you know. A game is never out of reach, so... tonight we show that we can fight, and you know, and get the win, so that was good.
Yeah, you're on a bit of a hot streak, to say the least. You know, like we said, you've had, you know, 23 points tonight, 13 boards, the 23 points career high. I have to check the boards, I'm not sure about that one, but you know, what's working so well for you recently?
Man, I just been playing basketball, man. You know, just putting my faith in God and my family and my coaches. You know, he's trusting me more and more every day. You know, I'm just putting in the work. And, you know, man, it just feels like I'm back in Queens playing ball on the court. So, you know, it's just, it's I'm coming more, I'm easy to me now.